2001, the American airspace was shut down for the first time in history. Planes in mid-flight were diverted from their destinations, and 7,000 passengers were forced to land here, our home. On the northeast tip of North America, on an island called Newfoundland, there's an airport. It used to be one of the biggest airports in the world, and next to it is a town called Gander.
There's a two-person police department,
an elementary school,
an SPCA, a local police station,
and a hockey rink.
It's a small place on a giant block in the ocean. Everybody knows everybody else, and everybody in this room has a story of how they started.